Hey guys, and welcome back to Cardiff City Clear. Today we are playing Newcastle at home. So, see if we can get a win in. Well, see if we can win today. Let's get into it. Noon. Right, come on in the city.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. Cardiff City in our match today against Newcastle United. Well, we know the qualities of this home team today, Alan, don't we? They're so strong defensively, best defensive record in the league.
Well, some people call this side boring, but not for me, because they just love their clean sheets, don't they?
Now, this is the Cardiff City lineup today for you. Andre Moreira is the goalkeeper. Craig Noon plays with Anthony Pilkington out wide. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Interesting team this for Newcastle United. Several changes. Shots on here. Terrific stop.
Oh, unlucky.
I think he rushed the shot there. And that's why it's so wide of the mark. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Could be dangerous. Cross coming in now. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
So I'm thinking of what I'm doing. If you've got any questions you want to ask me, next video I'll answer some of your questions while playing at Cardiff.
Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it,
if you've got any questions,
the risk that they might get caught out.
Comment below, and I'll answer next episode.
Jack Colback, Mohamed Diame. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. And he shots up. Oh, well saved. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Unlucky there.
He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Matt Ritchie. Mohamed Diame. Played back. And Newcastle on the attack. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Very good passing from this team.
Okay, oh, it's 1-0, get in it.
What a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
And that.
Well done, getting in 1-0 cross.
1-0 here. Mbemba. Tackle here. On the attack here. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. The shot's on.
Good
great save. Stop. Konate. It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Made the challenge well. And in goes the cross. Half-time is not that far away now. It's a half-time maybe of reassessment for Newcastle United, who find themselves on the wrong end of the scoreline. Good defending. The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes. On to the attack now. To get the equaliser. What a fine save. And that will be a corner for Newcastle. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Strong challenge. That's half time.
Half time, 1-0. Not a bad start. See if you can keep it up in the second half now.
It is such a wet
day.
Go. It's been raining through half time as well. We just have to see how much the pitch can take. In comes the challenge. Jack Colback. Excellent passing, great interplay. Pilkington.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Mohamed Diame. Moving forward again, and Newcastle United. That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Crisp defending there. It's a change in personnel for Newcastle via the bench. On EA Sports, we've got the Euro League fixture for Cardiff City. They'll be hosting Inter.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. There's two good sides coming head-to-head. Should have some fireworks.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Mohamed Diame. That's taken the heat out of the situation. For
over the next few days, I'm going to see how many episodes I can get out before I want to try and finish this season before the real season finishes.
With news of a sending off at Selhurst Park.
It's a red card for the home team. They're down to 10 men.
Free kick given.
So over the next couple of days, you should
how to make the most of
you
it.
Should see a couple of episodes coming up.
For Newcastle United, their next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Swansea City in the next match, and I can see them struggling in it, to be honest with you.
Jack Colback. Jonjo Shelvey. And he might be through. And shoots!
Good save.
Chance for Newcastle, they've got a corner. Goes for goal with the header.
Off save again, Keith.
Well, this goalkeeper looks absolutely determined to keep this clean sheet of his. What a save.
And he's in there with a header. Well, they've had a go at goal. God. Following the corner, I don't know whether it was rehearsed, Alan. It didn't quite look right.
Well, whether it was rehearsed or not, it wasn't a bad effort, and it didn't miss by much.
20 minutes now remaining. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
And the Lendy fence. Goal kick. Bring a sub on. Then look one on.
Given the ball away now. Well played. Tiate! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Could be dangerous.
Luckman, unlucky.
Well, they've got a corner. Gunnarsson. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. The need is with Newcastle United. They have to score, and they're still trying. Jonjo Shelby. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Surely, the equaliser.
Oh, they would.
That's the very least they deserve from this game. Time ticking away from them. But they've found a way. They've dominated the play. They've had so much of the ball.
I had a funny feeling Newcastle were going to score.
But that resistance has finally been broken. Some quality in this Cardiff City attack.
I should have just shot straight up.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Got the tackle in.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 13, Anthony Pilkington.
One eye on the clock as Newcastle go forward. Time's running out on them. Defender to it first. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
Corner Whitnam.
Cardiff City really on the attack now.
Oh, unlucky. Why not? Threw it away in the last couple of minutes. Well, I'll take a point better than a loss, really.
Cardiff City 1, Newcastle United 1, Crystal Palace 1, Everton 2, Stoke City 0, Watford 3. So what do those results mean to the league table?
Inter Milan.
At the top of the table remain Swansea City with 14 points. In second, Liverpool with 14 points. In third, Chelsea with 12 points. In fourth, Cardiff City with 11 points. In fifth,
I think this is going to be the hardest skip.
In sixth, Southampton with 9 points. In seventh, Watford with 8 points. In eighth, Manchester City with 8 points. Bottom of the table, Sunderland with 3 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Norwich City with 3 points. Third bottom, Stoke City with 6 points. Fourth bottom, Tottenham Hotspur with 6 points. Fifth bottom, Newcastle United with 6 points.
I've seen some changes for this thing. Let's stick our team out. Let's see how we get up against Inter Milan in our second Europa League game.
It is now match day two. We've reached in the Euro League.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to this. Two evenly matched sides, so won't be too much in it, I don't think.
Cardiff City in our match today against Inter. Here's the 11 fielded by Cardiff City today. Andre Moreira is the goalkeeper. Craig Noon plays with Peter Whittingham on the flanks. And they'll play with a sole striker. This is Inter's lineup. Davide Santon starts with Christian Ansaldi as the wide defenders. Ivan Perisic starts. He was man of the match in his last game. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. A timely challenge. There's so many characters who could inspire Inter. We've just gone for him today as perhaps one that could give us something special.
Two in his previous match.
The shot's on!
Finds unlucky.
And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Connolly.
Oh, come on, man.
This referee's going to let too much go. Certainly not in the early minutes. He's given the free kick. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
Good challenge. Uh-oh. Here. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And they've cut it out. Substitution for Inter. Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that.
Substitution for Inter coming off the pitch.
Oh, the best striker got injured.
We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Oh, well done, Noon.
Here's a chance to attack. This is going to come to put them in front. They're still in trouble here. And now the shot. Good block. Promising build up until that challenge. Eva Banega. And they're moving forward now with real danger. Inter. There's the ball in. They could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Shot's on. He's got to it. And he's claimed the ball too. He went in well.
Come on.
Quality in this Cardiff City attack. Decision.
Well done, Harry.
Fair tackle. Gary Medel. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And that's good support as they build this attack. Cut out by the defender. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. To put them in front. And the goalkeeper...
It could have been 1-0 up him, but that was a bit soft.
Tackle goes in. Medel. Cardiff won that challenge and have got the ball back. Richards.
Mm.
This is how they love to play on the break. Got to be. Shot blocked here. Well, it's out. For a corner. He cleared that really well. And here's the shot.
Unlucky.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
He went in well.
Half time, they'll know. It's been alright, sure stuff.
You do feel
good end to end stuff. On to the second half. Let's go.
45 minutes still to come on match day 2 in the group stages of the Euro League.
It's been a bit cat and mouse so far. Maybe we'll see the match open up a touch now.
The challenge well. Play on is the message for Inter with the advantage rule. on the attack here. Iličić.
Good tackle.
The defender, it will be a corner. Gary Medder. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Oh, go on. Oh, unlucky.
And it's going to be a throw here.
That was the best chance of the game so far.
Good link up.
Unlucky Harris.
Felipe Melo. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Coming up for you on EA Sports. Don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. Cardiff City, they'll be faced. The ref blows for the free kick.
So we got Leicester next then, is he?
Defender to it first. Harris. Comes in strongly. Inter win the ball back. Medel. Good forward play from them. Perisic! He's kept it. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Always promising the build-up then. But the pass finally cut out after they kept the ball quite nicely.
All right, that's the goal scorer. Go on, Ash. I'll go.
Kick against Inter. Yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
And it's a headed effort at goal.
Unlucky.
And he's missed the target by some distance in the end. Here it is.
It's been the subs on. Lookman. Can go there, and it's the hole that can go top. 15 minutes left for this game as well.
It's fantastic, fantastic.
These fans seem on a mission today to come out here and do their very best to engineer a win.
Inter are going to make the change now. Eva Banega comes in strongly. Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee
substitution
points for it.
Coming off the pitch, number 21, David Santon, to be replaced.
Cardiff City really on the attack now. Nicely played through ball.
That's the left.
They're going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Oh, lucky Whitnam.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Gary Medel.
That was unlucky. I was cracking free kick.
Iličić. Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration. Referee's blown for the free kick. And here's a chance, maybe, this late on. It's a good position for the free kick.
Very good. Oh, what a save.
play to find the back of the net. Now up against a top-class keeper here.
Iličić! It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. And Harris. Whittingham. Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
No. Good, been a good game. The final whistle has gone. Odd game as well, mine, but at least we drew. Done one, Spurs one.
You're only Saint Etienne,
not bad.
Liège, nil. Cardiff City, nil. Inter,
so I'm guessing
nil.
We go with not
Midlothian, one. Borussia Mönchengladbach, one. Lech Poznan, one. Athletic Bilbao, one. Malmo, 1. AC Milan, 1.
We'll be 4th in the league. That's all on. I'm going to leave it there for today. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe. If you've got any questions you want me to answer, leave them in the comments below and I'll answer them next episode. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace.